earlier this week. What's the difference in the four-game winning streak?
On Maggie Lucas, Wilson still with the basketball. Hesitation drive. She goes up and under with a scoop shot and got it to go. April Wilson, scoop, throws left side to April Wilson. Down low to Clemens. Clemens trying to back in, goes up with a short runner and scores. Wilson throws right side to Bays. Bays drives. Bays pull-up jumper from 15. Got it. Whitney Bays with her first. Puts it on the deck. Bays throws inside to Wilson. Wilson back off to Hauser. Three-pointer right side. Got it. K.K. Hauser with the triple.
Better movement.
A little bit in the first half. Clemens picks it up back to Hauser. She fires a deep three. Got it. K.K. Hauser with it. Hauser back to Perry. Left side, it's Moses. Simo drives, pulls up for a 15-footer and hits. Courtney Moses has her first. Throws left side to Perry. Perry with a pump fake back to Hauser. K.K. fires another three. Got it again. That's her third of the first half. Moses steals on the inbounds back to Perry. Perry drives back to Simo. Simo, three from the corner, got it. Moses with the steal, the three, and a timeout. Coming back the other way. Wilson drives, Wilson to the rack, lays it up and in. April Wilson got a step and laid it in from the left.
But they've been better as well.
Yeah, and I think, you know, for them.
No, but you would imagine she was.
And so it'd be Penn State. Wilson looking inside on this Penn State zone. Now Wilson had an open three but passed it up, pulls up for a 10-footer, got it. Wilson with a baseline. Kicks it inside to Clemens. Clemens back to Redmond. Her 10-footer on the way. Got it. Camille Redmond with a 10-foot jumper away. Wilson in transition is cut off. Goes inside to Hauser. Her layup. Good and a foul. K.K. Hauser with a chance at a shot clock. Here's Hauser trying to drive. Hauser bounce pass inside to Bays. Bays scores and draws the foul. A chance at Bays comes out of there with it. Boilermakers have numbers. Here's Wilson. Cross-court pass to Hauser. Hauser all the way through. Lays it up and in as she goes tumbling to the floor. Now Moses has it, and Purdue again has numbers. Moses down the middle, back to Hauser. Three-pointer on the way, got it! And now we got a two-point game. Purdue has 10, and Penn State has its biggest lead now at 61-52. At the other end, Wilson gets free, and she lays it in. And intercepted by Bays. Bays coming back the other way to Hauser. Hauser in transition, lays it up and in. And now Penn State. Wilson in the middle of the floor, left side to Bays. Bays fires a deep two and hits just in. Hedge on top. Now she drives, gets a step, puts up the layup, and missed it. Rebound, Bays lays it up and in. Whitney Bays with Wilson driving. Wilson kicks it inside to Bays. Low pass, she picks it up. Bays spins. Bays off to Clemens. Clemens lays it up and in. And Purdue takes a 30-second timeout. And Purdue falls just short as they drop a 75.